this 36-inch axe at a swap meet, car show swap meet. And I thought I might work on cleaning it up a little bit. I think the handle looks good enough to, as a keeper. There's no real scar marks there where they've missed targets. The blade looks pretty good. I can't make out any kind of name or anything on here. The hammer looks like it's been used, but not abused. And I think one thing you look at if you use the hammer a lot, that top of that thing ovals up, opens up. So it looks pretty good. There's some mushrooming there on that one side. But yeah, this is the before. $10. I didn't argue. I asked him for a file for $10. Well, you throw up in that file over there and you got a deal. So looks actually pretty good shape on the sharpness there, doesn't it? Just kind of rusted up a little bit. So I'm hoping to make an after. Just call this one the before.